profound, and it's precisely why we made the announcement we have here today. And so let me thank all of you for your continuation of the theme to wear face coverings, to practice the social distancing, the physical distancing, and please, in closing, again, I can't mandate anything. I can only help influence.